Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and you know, aside from the well-known constellation figures, our sky is filled with all sorts of so-called asterisms, of other patterns of stars and of things in the sky that we see being humans and wanting to put patterns together. One of the largest and best in our evening sky that's visible this time of year is the so-called Winter Hexagon. It consists of really bright stars, that includes members from Orion, Taurus, Auriga, Gemini, Canis Minor, and Canis Major. Specifically, the stars are Rigel, Aldebaran, Capella, Pollux, Procyon, and the brightest star in the sky, Sirius. Exploring these stars with binoculars or a Celestron telescope will be an interesting adventure to contrast colors and brightnesses. And of course, the Winter Hexagon, huge figure in our sky right now, hides an enormous number of deep sky objects and of other interesting things in that region in the sky. So hope for a clear sky. Get out there in the evening. Take a look at that Winter Hexagon. Look at it with binoculars, with your telescope, and you have a lot to explore in this rich area of the Milky Way we call the Winter Hexagon. I'll see you next time.